Now I've collected the slip that's come off of there and get it all over my hand. So your hands are all nice and slipped up. Just remember, if you use too much water, it will deteriorate the body of the clay. All the grog will be sucked out and you'll be left with a big mess of what seems to be like peanut butter or something. And it'd be impossible to throw. And I can feel an air bubble down there. I'm gonna find it, because I can feel it. And the way that I find it is I get real deep in there. I squeeze it as hard as I can. And when I squeeze it, it's coming up. It's coming up. And all the while, I'm using that slip. I'm not dipping back into my water time and time again. I'm throwing with the slip. And I'm coming down, and I'm gonna hear that air bubble pop. Yep. I just popped that air bubble. I know it went away. So we're ready to roll. From here, my piece of clay is centered. We're ready to make moquettes off the top of this.